decision that took place, you know, from start to finish, how much work goes into it, and how much is really hands-on. It's not machines.
See now why every pole has its own kind of characteristics and its own little intricacies. I think the emphasis on the safety of the pole and the durability of the pole, that's one of the most important things to remember, and that seems to be the real focus here. They're well tested, and you know, these poles have good records of how safe they are and how reliable they are, so you can see why that's all come about.
I didn't realise how much skill was involved in the whole process. And yeah, it's amazing to see the guys at work and having a look at how they make a pole. It's just, yeah, it's a privilege. I really enjoy myself.
You can only imagine that these guys would sit over watching the games and see their poles going up and down and the bits down and drive. That's very cool.